So I think this is the part that feels the pressure when you are pedaling, and this part decides to give you more assistance if you push harder. And if you don't push hard on the pedals, then there won't be a lot of assistance. So that's this part. Got a small amount of movement to the left and the right. Bearing seems okay. Needle bearing needs cleaning, and the freewheel seems to be in a good condition, so no problems there. Alright, I dismantled the axle. You can see this end goes over this end, so it would be like this. So there's a first this clip ring, don't know how to call it. All right, then very thin ring, then you can take off this one. And there is another very thin ring, and this is all that's left. Has got some kind of pattern, don't know what's that all about, but well, so this one, this one, and then this one. Right, let's put this thing together. Next is the freewheel. Let me put some grease on that too. that snapped into place. Drop of oil on these parts. Right. That should be sufficient. Just a bit of grease on the rubber seal. Alright, that's ready to be put back into place. This one here, okay. This part, it has to be all the way over there. Because there is a notch over there. All right, here we go again. Finally, this one came from. Is the one on the back side? Was it this one? Okay.